Telling you not today, 'cause I'm seeing it straight.